Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can initialize a structure in C programming. Before starting, you can note how you can search my YouTube channel. You can type my name Sanjay Gupta in YouTube search bar. My channel will be available on first page of the YouTube. You can watch various programming related videos and playlists there. You can also download my programming app Tacemus, which is available on Google Play. Now I am going to demonstrate you how you can declare a structure and how you can initialize its variable. So first of all, I am including a header file that is stdio.h. Now I am declaring a structure whose name is student. Inside this declaration, I am creating first member variable, that is roll number. Second member is character array, that is name. And third one is float marks. So I have declared a structure whose name is student. Its members, roll number, name and marks are available inside its declaration. Now in main function, I have to create variable of this student structure. So if I write struct student s, so this statement will be known as only declaration. But now if I want to initialize some values in this s variable, that is of structure student type, then I can apply the concept of structure initialization. So here I have to write first roll number, then in double quotes name, and then marks. So this way I have initialized all three members of structure. So variable is s, but its first member roll number will be having 10 value, second member name will be having Sanjay, and third variable marks will be having 100.00. so this way I have initialized values in s variable. Now I can print these values on output screen. So as you know, if we want to access members of structure, then we have to write variable name dot then member name. So that's why I have used s dot roll number. Then to print name, s dot name, then to print marks. S dot marks. So this way I have used printf three times to print roll number, name and marks of s variable, that is of structure type. And at last I am writing return 0. So this way I have initialized the structure variable. Now I am going to execute this code. You can see the output. It is showing roll number equals to 10, name equals to Sanjay, and marks equals to 100.00. so this way you can declare a variable of structure type, and at the time of declaration you can initialize its members. So this notation is known as initialization of structure. So I hope you have understood how we can declare a structure, how we can initialize its variable, and how we can print the initialized values on console. So this way I have demonstrated you the complete process of structure initialization. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can search my YouTube channel, that is Sanjay Gupta, in YouTube search bar. You can watch various programming related videos here. Thank you for watching this video.